Are the three habits that made you a millionaire at 23?
Learning to say no. Not to girls, not to parties, not to plus 18 videos, because those things, they really distracted me a lot. And I had to learn how to control myself. Number two, I love to fail. I have failed at almost every single thing in my life. And only the lessons that I've learned are worth billions and not millions. And number three is going to the gym and taking care of my health, because it's health first, wealth, love, and then happiness.